myself Vikas Vijayvargiya. I'm an assistant professor in a Sanghvi Innovative Academy, Institute of Technology and Management, Indore. Today, I'm going to deliver my lecture on structure and synthesis of alcohol, or it can be called as introduction of alcohol. First, we see what is alcohol, how you can identify the alcohols. So, where the OH group means hydroxyl functional group is present in anywhere, it will be considered as an alcohol. If we see the geometry, oxygen is sp3 hybridized in ch3oh molecule, means it will say the methyl alcohol containing oxygen which is present in sp3 hybridized. Now what we see, there is a difference in a water structure and a ch3oh molecule. What we see, there both have oxygen is a central atom, but there will be a difference in the bond angle due to the Lonpel-Rompel repulsion. But we see the classification, we classified alcohol, primary alcohol, secondary alcohol, then tertiary, and then aromatic. Primary, those carbon which are OH is bonded to other carbon atom, means only one OH group is bonded to the other one carbon atom. Secondary means the carbon with OH is bonded to two other carbons. Tertiary means the carbon with OH is bonded to three other carbons. Also, we can see some aromatic compounds containing OH group, and it is known as simple name is phenol, the ring containing OH group. If we see the classify of these four categories on the basis of this structure, we see the first group is CH3, CH, CH3, CH2OH. The second, we see the second geometry where the central carbon is attached with the three methyl group, three bulky group that are joined to the carbon, that are indicating as a plus I inductive effect, where the one carbon is attached to the OH group. This is a tertiary, this is an example of a tertiary carbon atom, and we see the aromatic group where the ring containing OH is a phenolic group. If we see the nomenclature of an alcohol, we can call it as a OH group where the longest carbon chain containing the carbon with OH group is considered as a main chain. Also, from the removing of E from alkane and add in place of E OL, the name is called alcohol, the pronunciation of OL will be there. Third, number the chain starting from the end closest to the OH group. And the fourth, number and name of the constituents are CH3, CH, CH3, CH2OH, it is named as a 2-methyl-1-propanol. The second name is considered as a 2-butanol, then next and then next. But not other than this, of saturated alcohol, we can also see some unsaturated alcohols, those containing alkene or alkyne group. It means those carbon which have itself double or the triple bond, they are considered as a unsaturated, and they have a containing OH group itself, they are known as unsaturated alcohol. Here we see some examples. Now come to this, why hydroxy substituents are there? Why their name is called as a hydroxy substituent? When OH is present of a higher priority class of a compound, it is named as hydroxy. See the example, when OH is attached to the first carbon CH2, then move to the CH2, then move to the CH2, and then it is attached with COOH group. This is known as a 4-hydroxybutanoic acid, where the 4 carbon present in a single chain and at the end is OH group, means an acidic group is present. So the parent chain is termed as a butanoic acid. And when OH is present on a higher priority class, so it is on the 4th position of the carbon, so that it will consider as a 4-hydroxybutanoic acid. Some common names we can also see, alcohol can also be called as a alkyl alcohol. It's a very simple and the common name that everybody use. Also we can see the useful only for small alkyl group. It is very important to remember the things that alcohols are very useful only for the very small alkyl group. It means they have a containing small carbon chain. Then some go for the physical property. As we know, those containing hydrogen bonding between the molecule have a high boiling point, and same as In the case of alcohol, being it have a containing oxygen and the hydrogen, and both show hydrogen bonding, so the boiling point of alcohol is higher. But the conditions apply is that small alcohols are miscible in water. As I already told you, small alkyl group are more comfortable for the alcohols. If the chain of a carbon increases, they show that they are insoluble in water. The same case happens in this, like this. So what I am telling, small alcohols are miscible in water, but solubility decreases as the size of the alkyl group increases. We can see one more factor. See the example of this and we can understand it much clear. Here the one is ethanol and the second is a propane. What will happen to their boiling point? See, the boiling point of ethanol is 78 degrees Celsius while the propane is only minus 42. Why it so? Because in a propane, in a hydrocarbon, there is a lack of hydrogen bonding, and due to the lack of an hydrogen bonding, it shows lowest boiling point, while alcohol have a hydrogen bonding and it shows higher boiling point. We can see in the case of a diethyl ether, it have also minus 25 degrees Celsius is a boiling point. It's the lowest one. I have told you as the alkyl chain increases, solubility decreases. We can see in the example, solubility decreases, the long carbon chain, they repel water, and that's why they are insoluble in water as the number of carbon chain increases. Now go for some, frequently we can go some for methanol. This is also called a wood alcohol. It's a industrial production from synthesis gas. It's a very common industrial solvent. It's a high octane rating. That's why it is used in a fuel at Indian Police 500. Fire extinguisher also there, low emission but lower energy content and invisible flame also there. Go for the second compound of the alcohol is very important, is the ethanol. It's a fermentation of sugar and starches and grain that is useful in for these two processes. Also 12-15% alcohol there is cell dyes. And these are very hard liquor and azeotropes of 95% ethanol that have a constant boiling. Also we can say it have a toxic doses of 200 ml ethanol and 100 ml methanol. Some more compounds like 2-propanol, it's a called rubbing alcohol. It is a catalyte hydration of propene. For the hydration of a propene, it behave like a catalyst. Being alcohol show acidic nature because due to the presence of OH in the ions, but its acidity decreases as the alkyl group increases. We have seen same case in a boiling point also there. Halogen, when it added to the alcohol, halogens increases the acidity. Phenol is 100 million times more acidic than cyclohexane. Acidity decreases as the alkyl group increases and its pKa range is 15.5 to 18. We have some table of considering K value of some alcohols. We can find out so many things, but the last 2 points is there, the formation of alkoxide, and we can see how it forms. It reacts with the methanol and the ethanol with the sodium metal, that is called redox reaction, and it forms alkoxide ion. Similarly, we can see the formation of a phenoxide and the ring-like geometry that can be made. But here, one thing we have to remember here, no redox is necessary. Only phenol reacts with hydroxide ion and it forms phenoxide ion. It's overall a synthesis review. What I have told you, the nucleophilic substitution of OH on alkyl halide and hydration of alkyl is oxymercuration, demercuration process, hydroboration and oxidation. This is all about from my side. Thank you, everybody.